everyone. My name is Zoe. Today, I will talk about animals. The first animal is the lion. The lion is animal. Mammal group. They have four legs.
They breathe with their?
They have fur to keep them warm. They the king of the animal. They eat animal. They live in the forest. They always go out to hunt. Next animal is the eagle. The eagle is in the bird group. The eagle is very strong. They have feathers in the wing to help them fly.
They live
in the nest. They eat the snake and the small bird. The third animal is a shark. The shark don't have legs, but they are seen to help them swim. They have
They have sharp.
They are very fierce. They eat fish and people. The finally is a frog. The frog is in the amphibian group. They have four legs. They jump very high. They live in the land and water.
They eat
insects.
They lay
soft eggs
in the
water. They sometimes eat insects. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.